Andarki namaskaram, first of all. Thank you so much to the media for being here. Media plays such an important role in the lives of us filmmakers, especially a film like ours. So from the beginning, the media has been so supportive of our film. Media is the reason why so many people know about our movie. So thank you so much to the media, first of all. And Anil Garu, Rajesh Garu, it takes courage to do what we did, to have premieres of a film, and then to decide the future of the movie. I think this is the first time I'm seeing something like this, so to believe in that and to do that, thank you so much. Congratulations, only few people can do it. So thank you for being the backbone of this movie, for everything, for introspection, for giving the filmmakers, the director, the freedom to do what he wanted to do. And I think not many people do that. So thank you for everything that you have done for us. I think I want to talk about the director, Ram. Where is he? Sai Ram, I don't know if I should call you Garu. I'm not calling you Garu. You're a friend now. Thank you so much for having me on board, for believing that I can play Sarayu. I think the only person I have troubled from beginning to end, excluding Sree Vishnu, is Sai Ram with all my questions. Telugu naku konjum telidu, right? Telsu, sorry. Konjum telsu. It was, language was a barrier for me. But irrespective of that, to answer all my questions, to help me with the script, dialogues, everything from beginning to end, I don't think I would have been able to do it without you. So, thank you. He's the true visionary. I think the only director whose narration I've heard and who has translated the exact thing or even better on screen. So, it takes only skill and pure skill to do that, especially. So, congratulations to you. He was not just the director, he played the role of everyone on set. Art director, what do you say, the choreographer, music, I think everything. He's a one-man show, so congratulations to you, you deserve it. Sree Vishnu Garu, I'm truly honored to have debuted with you. I don't think, one of the main reasons why I said yes to the movie is because you were part of it, because of the films, the courage that you have to choose different stories, and I think I admire that quality. The honesty with which you play every character is something I've not seen in any actor. And the kind of dedication, I think, from beginning to end, even after finishing the film, the kind of dedication and time that he's put in to make our film work is immense. And I've not witnessed that, to be very honest. So thank you for being such a great support, to for having zero ego, for giving us the space to perform. I think it truly takes, again, courage for an actor to be able to do that. I think I'm taking back two very good friends from this set. So thank you so much for everything. Naresh Garu. Thank you for all the wonderful memories. I think this is the one and only set that I've had so much fun. It was like a picnic every day. Naresh Garu's coffee has to be one of the reasons. Your smile, I have to compliment you for your smile. The kind of positivity you bring out, the way you make people feel comfortable, especially getting that from a person like you, who need not be that way. But I think you're so grounded and humble and all of that, I think it just gave me so much joy to perform, to be able to keep up to that level. So thank you for everything that you have done. Definitely hope to share screen space with you in the future again. So thanks for everything. My team, Ram Garu, thank you so much. for all the beautiful frames. I think one of the reasons why everybody says you're cute and all that is only because you made me look that way. So thank you. Banu, I think I would say this is a power-packed combo, the three of you. Banu, Nandu and Ram. You guys are going to truly, truly break records in the future as well, just like this. Power-packed combo. Thank you for everything, for the wonderful story. Even though I didn't know Telugu that much, I laughed when I heard the script, the initial narration. So that's the power in your writing. So congratulations, Nandu. Fantastic dialogues. The people here, the whatever we say, it's testimony that you have done such a fine job. So congratulations. And Gopi Sundar Garu has done a fabulous job with the music. So thanks to him for the wonderful BGM and the songs. Vijay Binney, the choreographer, and all my co-actors. I need to give a special, special thanks to each and every one who I'm so honored to have shared screen space with. Priya ma'am, everyone, all of you, y'all have made it so positive for me. I never felt like I was on a set for the first time, I mean, in a new language. So to each and every one of you, for all the love, for all the support, thank you so much. I wish to act more with all of you. You guys have all done such a fabulous job. The movie is not what it is if it was not for you. If it was somebody else, I don't think it would have been as good. So congratulations. And did I miss out? Everyone? Nana Garu. Thank you. Another reason why I laughed so much is because of you and you pulling my leg and making fun of my accent in Valsura Kalpatam. I'll never forget that. I'm taking that back. Thank you for all the wonderful memories. To each and everyone, everyone who has come here, sir, Meher sir, Hasit, all the guests, all the directors who've come, who complimented, art director, thank you, sorry I missed out. Thank you so much for everything that you have done for this film. The audiences for accepting our movie, for loving it so much. I'm really sorry I'm talking in English because I just want to talk in a flow and I want to get everything out. That's why. So, andirki chala thanks. Whoever went once, twice, thrice. Media, the PR team, Vamsi Shekhar Garu, the entire team who was with us during the yatra. Thank you so much. I want to thank, every single one of you. If I have left anybody out, I'm very sorry. Thank you once again. Lots of love to each one of you. Congratulations to all of us.